reads it.
Oh, Teddy, I don't mind someone ignoring me completely as long as he pays a little attention. Teddy, he doesn't need me.
But he did say that he loved you and he wanted to marry you.
Well, that was supposed to be a secret.
Don't worry, I told him what.
What's the matter? Rosemary's resigning from Finch.
Hallelujah.
How often does a Cinderella get a crack at the prince?